Marko, proč už bude hodnotit zápas, který Slavia vyhrála 4-2 na palubovce Bazooka Wars, který ještě, what kind of match was it? Was it really hard? You had to work hard today.
On Serbian or English? English. English. Okay. It is joke. It was a difficult game for us because we know here is a good atmosphere and this team Bazooka when play at home they give more than 100% and we know for that before game and we prepare for that and we open game very good for us. After that we score two goals and my opinion it was in that time we must score third on fourth because in next other minutes it be better for us but not. It was 2-1 and after that 3-1 and that is good result but my opinion we must these teams like Bazooka win with I don't know 5-6 you understand.
Your goal was very important from the free kick. Was it difficult?
We have some action from that free kick, but my opinion at that time was I must to shoot because I think foul was on 7 meters and I think in that time not a good time for action.
But you didn't score any goals in the second half, but you had chances. What was the problem?
I don't know. The goalkeeper was good and I don't know, we must to training that situation. I don't know, in the last two or three games we have little that problem, but I hope so when need to go in goal, big go in goal.
It was Tomáš Řepka, famous footballer, playing in the last minutes. Was it good for futsal that he is such a famous player came into the game?
That is great. I remember a little him because I, of course, I look football, and I know his legend here. He has, I think, 50 games in national team. He played in Fiorentina and West Ham. That is very good teams, and I have a lot of respect for that man. And I hope so. In 44 years, I can run like him. And. Big thanks for him to go on futsal, that is good for futsal and I think maybe little before can stars like him go to play futsal.
Slavia, next games, you have Hellas Brno away, but you managed now win 3 times, it was important for the season.
It's very important we win that games on paper easy games. That is very important for us because we have confidence after that games and I hope so we win in Brno and after that we have 5 wins in a row and that is good for team and I hope so after national teams we have national teams in 3rd or the 4th December after that we play with Hrudim and I hope so we have good confidence before that game and I hope so everything in that match because we play at home and Slavia when playing at home we must go on win.
It would be fantastic if the atmosphere was similar like here, like 400 people and the fans would come for Hrudim.
I hope so and I want to call fans from Slavia and that is the biggest team here in futsal. I think so 14 times in a row they win this league and that is enough to call fans.
Good luck.
Good luck you.